Before saving computer programs on disks, you had to save them on a data cassette tape, just like audio cassettes. Save and load them using a similar tape recorder connected to a computer, which was very helpful because without saving it on a physical media, you would have to retype your basic program every time you wanted to play a game or use any kind of program. I found these mystery tapes when I bought this TRS-80 MC-10 at a flea market. So let's load them up and see what we find.